To the front page of the Northern Territory News Now, bomb squad detonates World War II relic hidden below car park. Blast from the past. A construction crew narrowly avoided becoming the latest World War II fatalities 8 decades after the war, after pulling up a 50-kilo bomb with an excavator and prompting a mass evacuation. I was about to say excavation. Evacuation at the Darwin Waterfront. The bomb, which lay dormant under a busy car park for years, has now been detonated.
I bet.
How do you like that?
I bet
under a car park.
I bet the bowels of the builders who dug it up had a mass evacuation when they realised they've got a bomb.
Well, imagine if you'd been parking in that car park above it for, you know, I don't know, the last month, the last 12 months, the last couple of years.
You would have been like, oh, mate. Yeah.
Well, you can do this. It's amazing, but you can do this underground tour of all the little sort of mines and tunnels and pipes and stuff that were underneath the defences of Darwin in World War II.
Wow.
It's incredible. It's really, really good. I wasn't aware that there was a live bomb waiting to be exploded at the time that I did it.